All right, I'm sharing the screen. Let us begin with a new answer, that is etiquettes and types of etiquettes. Just a moment, guys. I hope the screen is visible.
It's loading, ma'am.
Okay.
Now yes,
it's ma'am. Visible. It's visible. All right, Beta. Now let us begin with a new answer, which is etiquettes, meaning and types. Okay. Let us understand the meaning of etiquette. See, in the textbook, it is written as, you know, good behavior. Okay. I think expected and desirable behavior. Usko hum etiquettes bolte hain. Ye term hum general life mein bahut use karte hain. Aap log ne kiya hai ki nahi pata nahi. Main to bahut use karti hoon. Basic etiquettes hona chahiye. This is something which one should know. If, for example, if you are helping someone, the basic etiquette kya hai? Aap unko thank you bolo. Okay. I don't think so your value diminishes if you say thank you to an auto rickshaw driver, if you say thank you to the bus conductor, if you say thank you to the watchman, to the, you know, people who are serving you in the community. Agar aap unko help, thank you bol denge, to usme aapka kuch kam nahi hone wala. This is basic etiquette. I think parents should start teaching their children more on mannerisms. Okay? Because knowledge is something the child will learn, okay, in the school, at the college, okay, in any other higher education institution. The child is going to learn about knowledge. Okay? He or she will get idea about different things. Okay? But mannerisms is something which only comes from home. Okay, especially parents, okay, since the child is spending a lot of time with the family, okay, so etiquettes is related to behavior, okay. Now, behavior is a very subjective term, students. Kabhi kabar ek behavior ko kisi ke, you know, they change hote rehta hai. The same person is not same all the time, you know. So, behavior is also something which is a very, you can say, a term which can be discussed for a long, long time, and yet you cannot come to you can say consensus. Ye behavior correct hai ya wo behavior correct hai. Lekin fir bhi ek desirable behavior jo ki hum kisi se bhi expect karte hain, that is called as etiquettes. Okay, for example, for example, आप कहीं असेंबल हो रहे हो, ओके, सिटिंग अरेंजमेंट्स स्टार्ट कर रहे हो, तो आप ट्राई करोगे ना कि पहले सिटिंग अरेंजमेंट्स पे यू गिव द सीट्स टू द सीनियर मोस्ट सिटीजंस, ओके, देन मे बी द स्मॉल चिल्ड्रन, देन मे बी द, यू नो, मे बी विमेन, एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स मेन कैन आल्सो अकोमोडेट. दिस इज अ जनरल basic etiquettes, okay. Isme, it has to do nothing with gender, it has to do nothing with anything else. The good behavior is called as etiquettes. Let us understand how it is written in the textbook and what are the types of it. Okay, who's going to read that? Anyone? Start for the Prasvita Fit.
Yes, ma'am, may I?
Yeah, please, yes, ma'am.
Etiquettes refer to a good behavior which distinguishes human beings from animals. Human beings is a social animal, and it is really important for them to behave in an appropriate way. Etiquettes refer to behaving in a socially responsible manner. Etiquettes are the...
Okay, I'll just change the page. Before that, let us understand the basic meaning of etiquette. A good behavior which distinguishes a human being from an animal. Okay. But I don't know why there is a comparison of human being and animal in context to etiquettes. I think there are animals also who are well behaved. Okay. So a good behavior is termed as etiquettes. Okay. See, we are human beings and we belong to human community. So it is very important for us to behave in an appropriate manner. Okay. I think eve teasing, passing comment, all this is definitely not a sign of a good behavior. Now that this has come here, I just want to tell you, 2 days before, there was a rape case in Chembur at midnight, 3 a.m. Very disturbing news, because we are coming across this kind of news very frequently. Kuch time pehle ek case hua tha, phir baad mein ek 8 saal ki bachi ka case humne suna. She was brutally raped and then she died. And then day before yesterday, I've just read a newspaper जिसमें चेंबूर में भी एक रेप केस हुआ है. एक्सट्रीमली डिस्टर्बिंग न्यूज. ओके आई थिंक ऑल दिस थिंग्स क्लियरली डिफाइन दैट हूएवर इज द अक्यूज्ड इज नॉट अ ह्यूमन बीइंग. ओके especially to those brutal rape cases where iron rods and all were used. I don't know what kind of mentality and what kind of anger is there in the mind of the accused. Okay, that is why students, we always insist you to, you know, please, please, please work on your behavior. Okay, socially acceptable behavior hona chahiye. Ye yahan pe to in such kind of cases, I think you know, human hai hi nahi. Okay, human being ही नहीं है, that is why they have committed something very dangerous. Okay, एक इंसान को दूसरे इंसान को हमेशा respect करना चाहिए. Okay, it is you don't like the person is all right. Okay, but basic respect is something that you should give to anyone. Okay, so etiquettes refer to, you know, behaving in a socially responsible manner in the society, because eventually you live amongst group of people. You do not stay alone in this world. Okay, so you have to understand that you have to behave socially responsible manner. Let me just change the page. Okay.
Etiquettes are the guidelines which control the way a responsible individual should behave in the society.
So simple, in simple words, अगर आपसे कोई पूछे what do you mean by etiquettes, so it means a good behavior, okay, socially accepted behavior and certain guidelines, okay, that one should follow when he is, you know, living in a society. If he is living in an isolated island, तो वो animal की तरह behave कर सकते हैं. But if you are living in a society amongst group of people, okay, so you got to behave in certain manner and these are those guidelines. तो need क्यों है etiquette का? Okay.
Need for etiquette. Etiquette makes an individual cultured who leaves his mark wherever he goes.
Yeah, I think if you behave in a good manner, people remember you, right? So it is going to leave your mark or your impression in the mind of people. I'm not very sure about if you have come across people like this, but definitely I have come across so many people in my life. जिनको मैं शायद एक ही बार मिली हूँ, okay. However, they have left a good impression. So, which means they have good basic etiquettes. Okay, point number two.
Etiquette teaches the way to talk, walk, and spells the standards of behavior in the society.
Yeah, I think with good etiquette, you know how to talk, how to walk, okay, and how to have a standard behavior, okay. Talk walk क्यों आ गया यहाँ पे? Because some people, you know how they talk, okay. I think of जैसे बोलते हैं ना, pen is sharper than the sword, okay. तलवार से ज्यादा धार आपके कलम में है, आपके पेन में है, okay. लेकिन वैसे ही, okay, शब्दों में भी even the words have got the strongest, are the strongest weapon. So it's very important that you learn what to talk and how to talk. आप तो टॉक कर लेंगे, लेकिन जो सुन रहा है उसके माइंड में क्या गुजर रही है, दैट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, राइट? सो आई थिंक वन थिंग दैट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड, यू शुड ऑलवेज यू नो टॉक इन सच अ मैनर टू पीपल कि कल अगर वो चले गए ना इस दुनिया से, तो आपको रिग्रेट नहीं रहना चाहिए कि आपने लास्ट टाइम जब उनसे बात की थी तो आपकी क्या बात हुई थी. यू अग्री विथ मी?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, yeah, you should always have that thing in you that you should talk nicely, okay? And importantly, it resembles from where you come. Okay, so make sure that your talking skills are good. Walk, because I think it's extremely important how you conduct yourself. There are people who have got loose walks, okay? There are people who have got a better way of walking. तो यू इट्स कम्प्लीटली ऑन यू. अगर आपके अंदर अच्छे एथिकेट्स होंगे तो आपको पता होगा हाउ टू वॉक. यू कैन नॉट बी वॉकिंग क्लम्सी एंड फनी एंड यू कैन नॉट बी हैविंग अ लूज वॉक. नो, दैट्स अ साइन दैट यू नो यू आर प्रोबेबली नॉट वेल कल्चर्ड. यू मतलब अगर कोई ऐसा करता है तो, ओके. सो इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट दैट यू लर्न ऑन हाउ टू वॉक. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट.
Etiquette is essential for an everlasting first impression. The way one interacts with one's superiors, parents, fellow workers, friends speak a lot about their personality and upbringing.
Of course, yes. How you are, behaving with people will determine from where you come from. Okay. So it can be anyone. In case you're interacting with your boss, with your parents, with your fellow workers, colleagues, friends, cousins, siblings, आप कैसे बात करते हो ना, इट टॉक्स अ लॉट अबाउट यू नो योर पर्सनालिटी. आई एम सो सॉरी, यहाँ पे टेक्स्ट बुक में अपब्रिंगिंग लिखा हुआ है लेकिन मैं उसको एग्री नहीं करती. सारे ही पेरेंट्स अच्छी अपब्रिंगिंग देते हैं, अब वो चाइल्ड के ऊपर है कि वो अपब्रिंगिंग को वो कैसे ले रहे हैं. ओके, बट ऐसा मैंने तो बहुत सुना है लोगों को बोलते हुए कि अरे इसको बात करने नहीं आता है, मालूम पड़ता है कौन से घर से आया है, मालूम पड़ता है कौन से स्कूल से आया है. So I think this is something which is very common. ऐसे मैंने बहुत लोगों को बोलते हुए सुना है. So I think आप ये चीज ध्यान रखो, next time when you misbehave with people, people are going to point out on your family and your upbringing. Don't give them that chance, because I'm very sure you all are well cultured and you all have good etiquettes. Okay, next point.
Etiquette inculcates a feeling of trust and loyalty in the individual. It makes an individual more responsible and mature.
I think if you have that kind of basic etiquettes in you, you will be loyal, and which will make you more responsible and mature. I think it's okay to be real and funny at times, but also it's very important to be very mature. Okay. Iske pehle wala ek point hai, usme mention hai, it will help you to earn respect and appreciation in the society. I think you can buy anything from money, but you cannot buy respect from money. Okay, so that is only earned. Okay, and you cannot command or you cannot demand for respect. Okay, respect is always earned. I don't know if you don't make money and if you make a lot of respect in the society, if that helps you. But I would suggest my students to make money and make sure that you also get respect in the society and lot of appreciation, because after यहाँ पे बहुत टेम्पररी हो. वी ऑल आर वेरी टेम्पररी. वी डू से दैट द लाइफ इज टू लॉन्ग एंड द वर्ल्ड इज टू बिग. इन इफ फैक्ट इज द लाइफ इज टू शॉर्ट एंड द वर्ल्ड इज टू स्मॉल. ओके, सो लीव अ वेरी लास्टिंग इम्प्रेशन इन द माइंड ऑफ पीपल हुम यू कम अक्रॉस. ओके, सो मेक श्योर दैट व्हेरेवर यू गो पीपल रिमेम्बर यू. ओके, बी इट योर स्कूल, योर कॉलेज, योर वर्क प्लेस और एनीवेयर, आप कहीं पे भी जाओ, आपका इंप्रेशन लोगों में रहना चाहिए, वो आपको याद करते रहे लाइक दैट. लास्टली, एटिकेट्स हेल्प इंडिविजुअल टू यू नो वैल्यू रिलेशनशिप्स. ऑफ कोर्स अगर आपके अंदर बेसिक एटिकेट्स रहेगा, यू विल हैव अ स्ट्रांग रिलेशनशिप विद पीपल अराउंड. वेरी क्विकली मूविंग ऑन टू द टाइप्स ऑफ एटिकेट, द फर्स्ट वन इज सोशल एटिकेट. ओके, ओके महक, सोशल एथिकेट. हाँ बेटा बोलो
ना.
हाँ no issue. Sarita, can you read, please?
Yes, ma'am. Social etiquette. Social etiquette is important for an individual, as it teaches him how to behave in the society.
So firstly, social etiquette, because you live in a society with people, as I just said you, and you don't stay in an isolated island. वो movie देखा है क्या, कहो ना प्यार है, उसमें था ना ऋतिक रोशन और हीरोइन का नाम क्या था, पटेल, अमीशा पटेल है ना. तो वो लोग कैसे एक आईलैंड पहुंच गए थे गलती से, वहां पे कोई भी नहीं था, वहां पे आप कैसे भी बिहेव कर सकते हो. ओके, बट वेन यू लिव इन अ सोसाइटी, यू आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू बिहेव इन अ डिजायरेबल मैनर, एंड देयरफॉर you should have social etiquette. Okay, second one is very interesting, bathroom etiquette. Okay,
bathroom etiquette. Bathroom etiquette refers to the set of rules which an individual needs to follow while using public restrooms or office toilets. One must make sure that the restroom clean and tidy before one leaves for the other person use.
I think it is something which is not required to be taught. You should already know this, that you know, before leaving the public restrooms or office toilet, it should be clean and tidy, because the next person who is going to come should not feel, you know, awful. Okay, usko comfortable rehna chahiye. Therefore, you should always make sure that the place is clean and tidy. Okay, I remember when we used to take our students for the industrial visits, we had a horrible experience at the public toilets in the train. Okay, train ke jo toilets the na, we used to struggle a lot. Okay, I think it's important for people in a country to learn bathroom etiquettes. Okay, so I don't know how many of you are listening to my lectures. प्लीज ये बाथरूम एटिकेट अपने अंदर रखना दैट इट शुड बी द रेस्ट रूम शुड बी क्लीन एंड टाइडी बिफोर यू लीव इट फॉर समबडी एल्स टू यूज देन द थर्ड वन इज कॉर्पोरेट एटिकेट्स ओके
कॉर्पोरेट एटिकेट्स कॉर्पोरेट एटिकेट्स रिफर्स टू एन इंडिविजुअल शुड बिहेव while he is at work. Each one needs to maintain the decorum of the organization, loitering around unnecessary areas or peeping into others' cubicle must be avoided.
ये चीजें बहुत सिंपल होती है बट पता नहीं बहुत लैकिंग होता है बहुत सारे लोगों में दे मूव इन द लॉबी एज इफ इट इज देयर हाउस एट होम ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए यू शुड नो दैट यू नो यू आर वर्किंग इन द कंपनी एंड योर डेस्क एंड योर वर्क स्टेशन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एरिया यू शुड बी स्पेंडिंग अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम ओवर देयर ये कॉर्पोरेट एटिकेट्स है यू शुड नो हाउ टू बिहेव एट द वर्क प्लेस ओके घर में आप कैसे भी बिहेव करो लेकिन जब आप कंपनी में हो ना आपसे एक्सपेक्ट किया जाता है कि आप अच्छे से बिहेव करो पता है कॉलेज में बच्चे जो गाना गाते हैं आई डोंट नो आपने सुना है कि नहीं मैंने काफी सारे स्टूडेंट्स को देखा है लॉबी में या फिर कॉरिडोर में गाना गाते गाते चलते हैं वो ना आपकी हैबिट रह जाएगी वो जाएगी नहीं जल्दी ओके फिर आप कंपनी में भी ऐसे करोगे गाना गाते गाते चलोगे एंड पीपल विल मेक फन ऑफ यू ओके सो वैसा नहीं करना चाहिए बिहेव किसी के भी क्यूबिकल में झांकना पीपिंग मीन्स झांकना It's not a good habit. One should not do that. किसी और के कंप्यूटर में झांकना, कोई फोन यूज़ कर रहा है तो उसके फोन में पीप करना is not a good habit. Okay, so ये corporate etiquette is very important. Okay, fourth one is wedding etiquette.
Wedding etiquette. Wedding is a special event in everyone's life. Individuals should ensure that they behave sensibly at weddings.
And Indian weddings are a drama house. You already know that. ओके हमारे यहाँ पे अगर शादियों में झगड़े ना हो तो वो शादी कभी पूरी हो ही नहीं सकती है वन शुड लर्न वेडिंग एटिकेट इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल इवेंट स्पेशली फॉर टू पीपल एंड फॉर द टू फैमिलीज हु आर कोलैबोरेटिंग तो उनके इमोशंस को हर्ट नहीं होना चाहिए आई डोंट नो आई हैव सीन नॉट मेनी पीपल ऑल्सो कमेंटिंग ऑन द फूड एंड द डेकोर एंड द साउंड एंड डीजे एंड ऑल दैट सी प्लीज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वन शुड अंडरस्टैंड समबडी इज स्पेंडिंग यू नो लाइफ long earned and saved money for the daughter's wedding and for the son's wedding so one should not comment you did not like the food you have a choice you can go outside and eat in the restaurant aap shaadi mein khana khane nahi aaye ho correct na so I think wedding etiquettes I think someone need to scream this very loudly to the Indians to people in our society that wedding is actually for a special event for those two people not for the entire world okay so that is only the event is organized out of happiness for others to join in there okay to join in for their happiness not to pass any special comments on the arrangement part so wedding etiquette hona bahut zaruri hai I don't know about aunties and chachis and buas lekin mere ko bahut strong feeling hai ki current generation के जो लोग है और अभी के जो स्टूडेंट्स है जो आगे जाके मैच्योर बिहेव करने वाले हैं उनके अंदर ये कभी वो ऐसा कभी नहीं करेंगे मैंने ऑलरेडी देखा है दैट द प्रेजेंट यूथ इज अमेजिंग व्हेन इट कम्स टू यू नो थॉट प्रोसेस एंड थिंकिंग ओके दे हैव इक्वल रिस्पेक्ट फॉर द ट्रांसजेंडर पीपल इन आवर कंट्री दे आर वेरी ओपन माइंडेड ओके दे आर रिस्पेक्टिंग द पर्सन्स ईटिंग हैबिट ड्रेसिंग स्टाइल sexuality choice everything okay I think it's very comfortable now to even talk and discuss even boys are going in the medical store and getting the sanitary pads for their sisters or for their special ones I think it's a beautiful thing a beautiful revolution that we are already seeing and I'm very happy about it so mujhe nahi lagta ki present generation aage jaake kisi ke wedding wagaire mein unke decor aur food ke upar comments karenge hona bhi nahi chahiye Moving on to meeting etiquettes. Okay.
Meeting etiquettes. Meeting etiquettes refers to style one need to adopt when he is
मेरा ना न्यूज़ नोटिफिकेशन चालू हो जाता है automatically. There's something important that pops out. Okay. Yeah.
Meeting etiquette refers to style one need to adopt when he is attending any meeting, seminar, presentation, and so on. Listen to what the other people has to say. Never enter meeting room without a notepad and pen. It is important to note down important points for future reference.
Meeting may be attend karna aise namesake nahi hona chahiye. You should be actively involved. Khud ka pen aur notepad leke jana bahut important hai. Jot down all the important things that are discussed in the meeting. Okay, don't just be a listener. Okay, be also someone who is actively involved. So that is meeting etiquettes. Okay, next one is table etiquettes.
Table etiquettes. Individual must follow certain decorum while eating in public. Do not make noise while eating. One should not leave the table unless and until everyone else has finished eating.
Yeah. In fact, don't even start your food when everyone has not yet joined in. Table etiquette means the manners when you are expected to have when you're eating the food along with people, especially if there is a corporate lunch or dinner arrangements. Okay, you need to understand your boss nahi aaye uske pehle aap hi start nahi hona hai khane ke liye. Everyone should join in on time and one should not make noise while eating. I think these are basic manners and one should not leave the table. You know, unless others have completed their food, okay. So, घर पे आप ऐसे कर सकते हो. पहले आप खा लो या लेट खा लो. आपके ऊपर है. But when it is, you know, in the corporates, you should not do like that. Then we have business etiquettes. Okay.
Business etiquettes. Business etiquettes includes way to conduct a certain business. Do not ever cheat customers. Business etiquette is a set of manners and social standards.
Okay, I think जब business कर रहे हो तो do not fool your customers. Customers are more informed than you. Okay, आपसे ज्यादा उनको पता है. तो gone are the days जब आप उल्लू बना के business कर लेते थे, but that is not going to continue now. Okay, all right, just complete this and then I stop.
Consider respectful in the business world. Business etiquette comes into play in a number of situations, including when dealing with co-workers, clients, service providers, and superiors. The different business etiquettes are as well.
Okay, the types of business etiquettes, we will do it in the next class. Telephone and email etiquettes, I think aapne already certificate course mein seekha hai, lekin hum log definitely wapas se ye ek bar read karenge. Okay, so today, students, what all we have studied in RNS, come on, we have completed exit interview, quitting techniques, we have completed etiquettes and types of etiquettes. Any difficulty, students, in the answer? Aisa kuch jo aapko nahi samjha?
No, ma'am.
All right, guys, and I think since most of you have to join, go to the college, you all can. Please carry all your documents properly, including your enrollment form and your other documents as mentioned. Talk to your friends before leaving the house and cross-verify ki captcha documents mandatory hai. Okay, and please fill your form as soon as possible. And also have a check on others. Baki logon ne form fill kiya hai ya nahi. Aap log ko ye form ka fees bharna hai kya kuch?
No, ma'am.
नहीं ना, खाली फॉर्म फिलिंग है ना, तो फिर हो जाना चाहिए फटाफट से. ठीक है, जस्ट टेल योर फ्रेंड्स आल्सो टू डू दिस फॉर्मेलिटी एज सून एज पॉसिबल. सो टुडे इन द इवनिंग यू हैव अ लेक्चर एट 6, इफ पॉसिबल आई विल शेड्यूल द लेक्चर एट 4. ओके, इफ आई हैपन टू कंप्लीट माय वर्क व्हिच इज असाइंड, अदरवाइज आई विल टेक अ लेक्चर एट 8 o'clock और एट 9 o'clock. प्लीज बेयर विद मी स्टूडेंट्स. ये भी
समवन वाज आस्किंग that his fees is pending, so he can fill the form or not?
No, he cannot fill the form. I think you have got one notice, no, that only students who have paid their full fees will be able to fill the exam form. Just pass kar do ye message.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Acha, before I wind up, guys, this week, starting from today, okay, this week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, ye 6 din, mere saath please aap thoda cooperate karo. Main apna syllabus fast complete karna chahti hu, so that hum log revision sessions, bahut sara MCQs revision sessions mein cover up kar sake. So I request you that please अटेंड द लेक्चर्स, ओके, एक्स्ट्रा लेक्चर्स जो भी है, रिविजन लेक्चर्स तो बिल्कुल मिस मत करना. अभी जो एक्स्ट्रा लेक्चर्स में कंडक्ट कर रही हूँ, दैट इज टू कम्प्लीट द सिलेबस. मोटिवेशन एंड लीडरशिप इज ऑलमोस्ट डन. स्ट्रेटेजिक मैनेजमेंट, वेरी फ्यू आंसर्स जो मेरे को असाइंड लेक्चर्स में ही कंप्लीट हो जाएगा, एक्स्ट्रा लेने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी. लेकिन ये जो रिक्रूटमेंट एंड सिलेक्शन है, उसके लिए मेरे को एक्स्ट्रा लेक्चर्स लेना है. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक वन एक्स्ट्रा लेक्चर. आई डोंट नो अबाउट द टाइम, इट कैन बी 8 o'clock, इट कैन बी 9 o'clock, इट कैन बी 4 o'clock. इट कम्प्लीटली डिपेंड्स हाउ आई, यू नो, हाउ आई एम एबल टू कम्प्लीट माई वर्क एंड हाउ आई एम एबल टू शेड्यूल इट. सो आई होप यू विल कोऑपरेट विथ मी.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, guys. And I end the session here. You all have a nice day ahead. Take care of yourself, and I meet you soon. Bye, bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Bye.